It was strange. We were getting to know one another. Do you know, when we first met, I was frightened of you. So frightened, I didn't dare let you out of my sight. I arranged all my goings just to be near you. I dared not to be your enemy. So I became your friend. When you came to our home, I always had an uneasy feeling. I saw my husband didn't like you. And that just irritated me. Like, when a dress just doesn't fit right. I did all I could to make him friendly towards you. It was no good. But until you got engaged,
he knows I'm not with anybody else.
Then you guys became tremendous friends. Then at first it looked as if you only dared to show your feelings. Then what happens after that? I wasn't jealous. That's queer, I know. And remember at the christening? When you were his godfather? I told him to kiss you. And he did. I didn't notice it then. But he was so upset. As if